Hey, we on it. Yeah, we on it. This man was talking so much. This is A2. It's A2. He the second one.
Not A1. A1.
Look, little Adrian right here. Talking crazy on live, on Discord. Talks the most out of everybody I know.
We're gonna find out. We're gonna learn today.
Definitely gonna find out. So he's gonna Gohan. He's playing with Gohan, King Gohan. Of course, I'm gonna bring out my boss right here, Golden Freezer. We out here to entertain me. And he said he's gonna tell me all the misplays I do. So yeah, pay attention.
You don't have a mat? Make me nervous, man. You gotta use a play mat. You gotta use sleeves.
You didn't use sticklers, man.
You got to, man. Like it's you gotta look the part, yo.
We're gonna get mats. Like we're gonna get custom mats soon. I don't know who to take up.
Oh, here we go.
What, man? I thought it was
here
done.
Here we go. All
I
the,
thought it was
here
done.
Go. All the excuses now.
I don't know who to take.
Oh, here we go.
I took out King Cole.
So when I beat him, he's gonna be like, see, I should have put that card in.
Nah, I'm not trying to hear that. Not trying to hear that right now.
So when you guys play, you play like what? Best of one, best of three? Like how do you play like when you play with your friends?
Best of one.
And you legit haven't played at a tournament at all?
No.
Are you guys free on the 23rd of December? There's a 1K tournament in Newark. First place takes home 500. And then
23rd
of December. It's a Saturday.
Oh, nah. What time?
I think it's at 3 or 2. I'm not gonna be able to go. $30 buy-in. You get your promo pack for participation, and then first place takes 500. And then like I think second place takes 3 or something like that. I don't know. It's crazy though. It's through 8th, so top 8 takes prizes. 5th through 8th takes $50.
That's not bad.
No, it's not. There's that, and then I went online and I looked around you guys. I didn't find nothing. No stores even, like.
That's exactly what we're going through right now.
I mean, Jersey is, when I tell you, like, lit up, like, there's, like, literally, if I wanted to, I could play this game every day. I got a store.
Really?
Yeah.
Must be nice.
I can't because I work and I have, you know, a life, but.
Lives are overrated.
Yeah. So let me switch this like this.
Ah, man. You don't have to, man. You don't have to.
I don't have to.
I'm fine without it. Yeah, you gotta let me know.
I'm gonna get rid of everything.
I'm straight. I am absolutely fine. Oh yeah. Yeah, I see everything. Cool.
Alright. You have a die?
Nope.
You guys do rock, paper, scissors, is that what it is?
Yup. Right.
How do you do it? You do rock, paper, scissors, shoot, or rock, paper, scissors, says shoot?
Doesn't matter.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper,
ready? Scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
NYZ Fighters.
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
Meh. I should have got rid of this card. Oh, this is annoying now. Oh well, wait a second. Top three. And turn. Okay.
His effect is you could pitch one to draw and restand an energy, right?
Yep. I will play this with energy.
Okay.
Projection.
Comes in. Isn't it two or less?
What's your
life? His effect when he comes in. One of your opponent's battle cards.
I guess so.
Energy costs two or less. Misplay! Go misplay!
There you go. I'll wait for one of those. Alright, Damn it, again, I didn't put no energy. And do you lead?
No negate.
No combo. End turn.
I'm gonna use TN's effect. Pop. Awaken. Reason?
No negates.
The 20k?
Oh, itch. Yeah.
Attack Frieza, auto.
No negates.
No combo.
No combo.
Cards in hand. Six life you have?
Yeah.
It's time for that.
Yeah, play an enemy.
Okay.
Freeze call.
Get a discard.
Yeah, no. Oh, damn it. Again. Oh, well. Hey, leader.
No negate.
Next.
Noonagate.
Cards in hand? How much life do you have?
I believe it's 6. Yep, 6.
Attack your leader. When he attacks the leader, you discard a card.
No negates.
No combo. Attack Frieza, auto draw.
No negates.
You objection twice, right?
Mm-hmm. And then I didn't.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're two energy up on me. No negate.
No combo. Do I have to attack after I switch back to active?
No, you don't have to.
Alright, enter.
Enter.
Five lives.
Five energy. I got a decision to make here. I'm gonna charge the Goku. I'm gonna tap 5.
Yeah, my ass would. So.
It draws a card on tap 2.
Draw a card.
Yeah. I can't hear you. I'll call you back, okay? Bye.
Father, son, command. You have 5 life?
Yeah.
Cards in hand?
One.
attack your leader, 25k double strike.
No
counters.
No combos. Cards in hand?
Three.
Two active energies. 15. Frieza auto.
No count.
Effect. So he's 20. You have to get to 80.
Damn. All right. I can awaken, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna have to awaken, draw two. Don't really help much. Yeah. 85. No, 80.
You have to get to 80.
That's all right.
25.
Oh, that doesn't help. That's game.
That's game?
Look at it. That's all I got. Jesus Christ.
I mean, I usually back it up, but I talk it.
Yeah. He didn't want to awaken me till the last second.
That's an ass whooping if I've ever seen one.
Huh?
That's an ass whooping right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't get none of my big cards out.
That's because you're not playing the right leader, bro.
No, I'm playing the right leader.
Do you want to go again with this, or do you want me to use a different deck?
We'll use a different deck.
Alright.
They're in here, man. They're in here. Wait.
Yeah. I misplayed once.
Which one?
I forgot to set energy one turn.
Oh, yeah.
But you only made one misplay, so that's not bad.